Cranberry juice benefits. 13 amazing health benefits of cranberry juice. Cranberries are a herd of evergreen dwarf shrubs or vines found within the subgenus Oxycoccus of Vaccinium. Cranberry juice is a liquid of cranberry, usually made to contain sugar, water, and others. Cranberry juice has always been said to possess an entire range of positive effects on the physical body. Cranberry juice plays the subsequent crucial roles within the health status. In today's video, we will show you 13 amazing health benefits of cranberry juice. Number 1. Prevention of cavity. Cranberry juice prevents cavity, consistent with new research studies. Proanthocyanidin, a compound in it, inhibits harmful bacteria clinging to teeth. These components inhibit acid production and protect teeth, preventing the expansion of bacterial plaque. Good oral hygiene, alongside cranberries consumption, disrupts the cavities, pathogenic mechanism, and usually promotes good dental health. At an equivalent time, care should be taken for the soaring sugar and acidity in some commercially available cranberry juices. Natural juice is usually better. Do you find this video interesting? Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button and ring the notification bell if you want to see more content like this. Number 2. Anti-tumor effects. The significant anti-tumor activity offered by cranberry juice is attributed to polyphenolic compounds within the fruit. Studies have suggested that regular consumption of cranberry juice inhibits the event and spread of cancer cells within the lung, breast, colon, prostate, and other cancerous tumors. Cranberry juice contains an outsized amount of 2-hydroxybenzoic acid, which may reduce swelling, prevent blood clots, and clear tumors. Number 3. Restore comfort and digestive well-being. Cranberry juice, therefore, acts on the urogenital system, but it also preserves our intestinal system. Studies on the berry show that its juice helps prevent and fight Helicobacter pylori infections, which affect the stomach. This bacteria generally causes various gastric problems, also as gastritis. Consuming cranberry juice, additionally to treatment adapted to those intestinal problems, offers real support. This drink helps eliminate bacteria from the intestinal system quickly and effectively. Likewise, cranberry juice here is often combined with marjoram to supply superior relief to people who suffer from an intestinal infection or stop it. Number 4. Good for obesity. If you consume cranberry juice, you're helping your body eliminate the accumulated fat because of its organic acids. Remember that consuming this drink doesn't suggest you've got to ditch exercise or eat a healthy diet. Quite the contrary, eating a diet will prevent continuing to introduce unnecessary fat into your body, and therefore the exercise will eliminate the fat that's already there. On the opposite hand, the juice facilitates the elimination of the fat accumulated within the body. Number 5. Rich in antioxidants. Like other fruits and berries, cranberries contain powerful biochemicals that add up as antioxidants, including vitamin C, vitamin E, and quercetin. Antioxidants help to guard your body against cell damage, thanks to free radicals. Free radicals donate to the aging process and should even be risk factors for developing chronic diseases like cancer and heart condition. Research published within the Journal of Nutrition found that cranberries may need to prevent cancer through dietary differences. While a dietary supplement rich in different whole fruits and berries is associated with a reduced chance of cancer, there is no absolute evidence that cranberries or cranberry juice protect against cancer on its own. Number 6. Gastrointestinal disorders. Studies indicate that regular consumption of cranberry juice may prevent Helicobacter pylori infections within the stomach. This bacteria is the explanation for several stomach problems, including gastritis and gastric and duodenal ulcers. The addition of cranberry juice to standard treatment would more effectively eradicate the bacteria. Number 7. Cardiovascular health. Cranberry juice can help reduce the danger of heart condition and help maintain cardiovascular health. The flavonoids found in cranberries have antioxidant properties and should decrease the threat of atherosclerosis. Atherosclerosis may be a disease during which the arteries are narrowed thanks to the buildup of fat, calcium, and cholesterol within the blood. This hinders the flow of oxygen-rich blood to different parts of the body and may cause life-threatening results like heart attacks and strokes. These compounds are shown to delay and suppress the oxidation of low-density lipoproteins, LDL, and advantageously stimulate blood platelets. Number 8. Preserving the brain system and its cells. Due to its antioxidant properties, cranberry juice is of considerable interest in terms of cell protection. As a result, it also acts to preserve neurons. Cranberry juice helps chamfer, and sometimes even in reverse, the phenomenon of loss of communication between neurons and different brain cells. By consuming this cranberry juice, it's possible to stop age-related neuronal impairments and every one people who affect cognition and motor mechanisms in our brain system. Finally, cranberry juice consumption helps preserve memory and prevent the onset of Alzheimer's disease. This juice also can considerably hamper the event of the illness for people that have it. Number 9. Inflammation of the lung. The anti-inflammatory effects of cranberry juice are effective against inflammation caused within the lungs by the flu virus. A molecule called NDM, or non-dialysis, found in cranberries prevents the influenza virus from sticking to cells, thus preventing influenza infection. Number 10. Anti-cancer properties. Due to its active ingredients, potent natural antioxidants, cranberry juice may be a science passion. Necessarily, researchers attempted to spot the potential benefits of cranberry juice in preventing and treating varied cancers. Epidemiological studies administered so far show that a diet rich in fruits and vegetables helps avoid the danger of cancer. We now know that cranberry juice also helps prevent the danger of developing cancer. Its active ingredients hinder the cohesion and growth of cancer cells. Here, the tiny berry is especially effective against breast, lung, colon, and prostate cancers. Cranberry juice contains ursolic acid. It's a molecule belonging to the triterpene family, exhibiting considerable anti-cancer potential. This is often likely to hamper or block the proliferation of cancer cells of various types, especially within the face of liver or carcinoma. Number 11. Boost the body system. The cranberry juice could also be a welcome little helper, especially during the windy, cold season. The moment you notice that you are on the brink of having a cold again, you need to push your system and provides it with vitamin C. Conveniently, the cranberry already offers you around 22% of the recommended daily requirement for one cup. Don't just believe the consumption of cranberries. Get enough sleep, regular exercise, and a healthy diet are essential to remaining fit and healthy. Number 12. To fight infections. Regular intake of cranberry juice can reduce the danger of recurrent infections by 40% and, in turn, decrease the need for antibiotics. This is because cranberries contain a singular kind of natural substance called proanthocyanidin, which, like an antibiotic, prevents the bacteria that cause infections from sticking to the urethral walls, intestines, or gums. A recent study shows that the anti-stick effects of a glass of fruit crush are felt 2 hours after consumption and should last up to 10 hours. Harmful bacteria are thus unable to grow and cause infection. Cranberry juice, fruit juice, green tea, and chocolate containing another proanthocyanidin show little or no anti-stick activity. Number 13. Neoplastic cell growth inhibitors. Strange but true. Various studies have already addressed the growth-inhibiting effect of cancer cells in cranberries. The colorants proanthocyanins, PAC, have proven to be particularly useful. Because of their distorted metabolism, tumor cells produce free radicals. If there's an excess, they destroy themselves. Thanks to this, antioxidants are counterproductive within the tumor cell. Instead, more free radicals should be produced within the tumor cell, which is caused by chemotherapy. Vitamin C within the tumor cell also features a paradoxical effect. It creates even more toxic free radicals, while vitamin C has an antioxidant impact on healthy cells. This paradoxical pro-oxidative effect also shows the PAC of the cranberry within the somatic cell. Did you find this video helpful or informative? Let us know in the comments section below. Make sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on my future videos. Don't forget to like and share. Stay healthy.